Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Dr. Sam's Biology. In this video, we will discuss one example of extranuclear inheritance. So that example is Pocky mutation in Neurospora. So in Neurospora with Pocky mutation has slow growth. So if any Neurospora which has this mutation, that is Pocky mutation, it will always show slow growth. So now look at our example. This is female Neurospora and this is male Neurospora. So this female Neurospora is forming egg and it is forming male gamete. This female has Pocky mutation and this male is normal. So this male gamete will fuse with this egg and they will form zygote, and after zygote there will be meiosis, because in fungus normally zygotic meiosis occur. Meiosis occur after zygote. So here zygotic meiosis will occur and it will form 8 spores. So these are 8 spores and these spores will germinate and they will form new Neurospora. So here all these spores will form Neurospora with Pocky mutation. So here you can see that Pocky female has Pocky mutation, male is normal. So that means we can conclude that here this mutation, these spores acquired this mutation or inherited this mutation from mother. Now look at another case. We have female is normal and male has Pocky mutation. So fertilization will occur, zygote will form, and after zygote there will be meiosis and 8 spores will form. These are 8 spores. All 8 spores after germination will form normal Neurospora. So here you can see that female is normal but male was mutant. So in this case, we can conclude that these spores inherited gene from normal female, not from Pocky male. So here we can conclude that Pocky mutation is inherited from one parent and that parent is mother. So here you can see that extranuclear inheritance is going on. So in case of Pocky mutation in Neurospora, there is extranuclear inheritance. Why it is? Because inheritance occurs through only one parent and this parent is mother. In further investigation, it was observed that this mutation or this gene for Pocky mutation is present in mitochondria. So if the gene is present in mitochondria, we know that there is, then its inheritance will be extranuclear, because mitochondria is present in cytoplasm. So this is Pocky mutation in Neurospora. In case of Pocky mutation, we can see that if mother is mutant, then all of their progeny will be mutant. If mother is normal and this father, this male parent, it is mutant, then all the progeny will be normal, because genes for this Pocky mutation is inherited from mother only. So this is case of extranuclear inheritance in Neurospora through Pocky mutation.